about the subject social. The topic is outreach, custom and traditions. India is multi-religious, multicultural country. The various cultural traditions, rites and rituals are followed in our country. Nepal is known as the country of unity, unity in religions and caste. There are many religions followed in world, but now let's talk about the main religions followed in our country. Hinduism, Buddhism, Christianity, Islam and Jainism are the main religions. I'm going to talk about Hinduism. The Hinduism trinity consists of Brahma, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and Shiva, the destroyer. Their feminine competitors are Saraswati, the wife of Brahma, Lakshmi, the wife of Vishnu, and Parvati, the wife of Shiva. Except that there are many gods and goddesses worshipped in our country, such as Ram, Ganesh. Etc. Here are the pictures and the symbol of Hinduism. The Ved are the religious book of Hindus. Thank you.